हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, सो दिस इज द थर्ड पार्ट ऑफ द वीडियो ऑफ द क्लास सिक्स फैब्रिक टू फैब्रिक एंड नाउ दिस टॉपिक नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज दैट हिस्टोरी ऑफ द क्लॉथिंग हाउ द क्लॉथ इज फॉर्म्स एंड हाउ इट्स यूज टू अंडरस्टैंड बाय द ह्यूमन बींग्स बिफोर द लॉन्ग टाइम्स यूज द ह्यूमन बींग्स वियर दैम बाय द लॉन्ग ग्रास एंड लॉन्ग लीव्स टू प्रोटेक्ट दैम सेल्फ प्रोटेक्ट दैम for the cold and after few times they also cover up their body by the help of the skin of animals and they also swing their skin with the help of the threads etc and then after the sometimes they have invented the fibers is known as the cotton silk etc they also ferment the jute fibers from the plants and then after we have to discover many fibers which are formed by the chemicals process is known as the synthetic or artificial fibers we also wear the different kinds of the clothes and they are for different purpose such as the school dress party wear clothes night wear clothes and daily wear clothes and festival clothes etc and we celebrated their festivals and with bearing of the different of shiny clothes and now next is that types of the fiber These are two types of fiber. Number one is natural fiber. Second is synthetic fiber. Now, here the definition of the natural fiber is that the fiber which are obtained from the plants and animals are known as natural fiber. Such as jute, cotton, silk, linen, coir, these are the natural fiber because these fibers are obtained from the plants as well as the animals plant fiber now next topic is plant fiber plant fiber So the definition about that, the fiber which obtained from plants is known as plant fiber. These fiber obtained by the of team Y DM flower fruits and fall. You well known about to the fruits, and now next point is that pulp. You are known or not, it's not mine, but the mean of the pulp is that outer covering layer of the tree is known as the pulp. This is the stem, and the bark, after the bark, this is known as the pulp. This layer is known as the pulp. And now next is that how we obtain from the cotton, and in which place the cotton plants are grown up, and in which seasons they are grown cotton. These it obtained from cotton plant which grown into summer season, rainy season. That's why it is also known as the Rabi crops. It needs large amount of the water, and it's also grown into the black soil, because black soil holds the large holding cap, because black soil have a holding capacity in large amount of the water, and these are harvested in the September to October season. Month, and these are grown mostly in the Punjab, Rajasthan, Gujarat, MP, Madhya Pradesh, and Maharashtra. These are the most place where the cotton plants are grown in a widely area and wide range and wide amount. And when the seeds of the cotton plants are grown rainy season. Then after they grow upwards. After few times, then when the temperature is warmness, then they are busted. Embusted and showing the white cloth fabric. With seed. This is known as binola. Hindi means seeds is known as binola, and they are scoring, then stored into the gins, and this process is known as the ginning. It also the sent to the factory to converting to the yarn fiber to the yarn, and which is used to make the fabric. Now next is that jute is also obtained by the person, also known as the natural fiber. It is a natural fiber and obtained from pattern. It grew on a low lying and with a clay soil with gets a plenty rainfall. Plenty rainfall, it's mean that all over all times are rainfalling is needed or essential for this crops. And when the persons producing the buds for growing the flowers, they are harvested. Because after harvesting, their stems or pulps are damaging by the hard layers, and then after jutes are tanning with tanning or brasses is converting with the help of the acids by which the cellulose is converted into the fabrics, which is a golden shiny color. And now is it is also used for the making the beds, rope, and carpet, etc. There are the various products are forming by the help of the jute. And the next topic is that animal fiber. Animal fiber. Now, animal fiber. Now next is that animal fiber. The fiber which are obtained from the animals is known as the animal fiber. The fiber which obtained from animal is known as animal fiber. Such as silk, wool, etc. Wool. We get the wool fiber from the trees of seed. Pashmina, one type of sheep, which give a large amount of wool. Now next topic is that to rearing. A process in which sheep are gearing to produce for production of fabric is known as rearing. When we carrying a large amount of the large number of the sheep in a ground a farm is known as the rearing. In this process, we feed them and caring from the insect and disease also. And They then after they also give the meat, fats, and fabric also. Now, next topic is that how we get the fuel from the sea. The process by which the fuel is removed from the sheep's fleece is known as shearing. Wool is used to making the sweater. It's mean the winter clothes are mostly formed by the woolen cloth because they providing the heat energy and they also warm their body who wear these woolen cloths. And now next is that silk. We get silk from silkworm. Silk is discovered by China about 300 to 400 years ago, the AD 300 to 400 AD, the silk is obtained. Silk is formed by the Chinese peoples, and they also discovered. When the female silk lays the eggs, about 10 days to 400, then after they convert into the pupa, and next step is to cool, which forming a long thread. This make by protein one. We make the saris and various cloths by the help of the silk. It is so costly. And they are strongable and non-resistant and elastic. And now next topic is the synthetic or artificial fiber. The fiber which are formed by chemical is known as synthetic or man-made or artificial fiber. It is forming in the laboratory by the help of the petroleum chemical, such as the nylon, rayon, terricot, terralene, etc. They are the petroleum compounds because they get from the petroleum products, and it is also the known biodegrader. Because they never convert into the soil after the action of the bacteria, such as when the rust or warmness or acid action on this product, they never be decomposed into the soil. They are never affected by the chemical or climatic condition. Never be burnt in the high winter summer season, and never be sprinkled into the winter season, and never be affected in the rainy season also. Next is that blend fiber. The fiber which are formed by two or more different fiber after mixing. Such as terricot is formed by the terralene molecule plus cotton molecule. Then after it formed the terralene, now next is how the cloths are finishing, or now next is when the fabrics are forming the fiber. Fabric is formed by the fiber, and then after the dye process, and next is that creasing process is hold and occurring. The fabric is the further bleached or dyed, and finishing is done to make the suitable to users, and giving the various steps or covering, and then served and sold them also. Now this is the last point of this chapter, and now you have to you have any doubt in this topic, then consult with me at my number, and next please like, share and subscribe my channel. Okay, bye.